Purge our world of those nightmares made flesh.